I have endured more than enough. They ask you forgive me, dearest Nanaya.